SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Tap to Wake on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that the camera app or the flashlight is constantly turning on while your phone is in your pocket or in a bag, then it may be due to a setting called Tap to Wake. You can disable Tap to Wake on an iPhone by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing Accessibility. You can then select Touch in the physical and motor section of the menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of Tap to Wake to turn it off. Now when you want to illuminate the screen on your iPhone, you're going to need to press the power button on the side of the device. This is going to prevent a lot of accidental illuminations, and it will also help to stop the camera app or the flashlight from turning off inadvertently so often.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.